the apex, the panorama I'm talking. Schemes from the paychecks, empty Montana my pockets. I had that big Nissan van, envy at the baller's money, taller than Joel Embiid, but I can't do shit with that, no. Jealousy never swole no fella's salary, bro. So I'm just inspired by seeing higher highs. I've seen lower lows, not quite low as Lamar Odom go, but I've engaged in conversation with the dirt by the earth of the totem pole. The worst is over though. The demons in my mind I will overthrow. I know the world cold as North Dakota go. My stream's big enough to row the boat till my chauffeur parked the Lincoln like Mike Shinoda. Till I pop like soda in Minnesota. Till the minus has vanished, till my height has risen, till people flocking like Tyson's pigeons. I'll stop when I die or when I reach the mountaintop.
Maybe I
for sour Alex who glower from the town up at the Tower Palace. I feel you. This is for the peasantry with no pleasantries who hope the future includes us and yachts upon the seven seas. Let's ride. Let's climb fences up a craggy ledge. We're climbing up a jagged edge to get to where the party at. Go grab your hardy hat, bro. Increase your cardiac so you collapse upon the crevasse with a heart attack. We were born into the game where the rules are not the rules. The trick instructions meant to keep the peasants from the jewels. The odds are stacked against the players like lots of money. Wouldn't that piss you off? Wouldn't that make you want to ascend through a distant fog to kidnap the dog and the dicks who rigged this shit and all their kids and all? Sorry, I get carried away like bodies, cause making it from a trailer to wearing suits that are tailored is my only hobby. Besides watching the Celtics, I'll drop or I'll make it to the mountaintop.